this is a totally different sound you're going to have now. Totally different from what you just had. These two songs are by John Jacob Niles, who was born in Kentucky, an American composer. He lived a very long life. And he wrote both the words and the music to these songs. The first one is, "What songs were sung? We cannot tell, we do not know what stars shone down so long ago when Mary birthed her own sweet son and peace and love came as one." And the second song that we're doing is "Carol of the Birds." And you will hear in the kuroo, kuroo that I repeat, that is the sound of the different birds that are there on Christmas morning.
Oh.
Christmas Day.